it seems like everybody nowadays is jumping on the Super Smash Brothers bandwagon. We have more third-party GameCube controllers for the Nintendo Switch. We also have news that a new indie game is coming to the Switch. Also, Take-Two Interactive has said that they have more support coming for the Switch down the road. So, more third-party coming for the Switch. And unrelated to Nintendo, Realm Royale, Hi-Rez's Battle Royale is coming to console, PS4, and Xbox. They just announced that today. But could we possibly see it come to the Nintendo Switch down the road? Let's go ahead and get into the news. As I mentioned, Take-Two Interactive says there is more support for the Nintendo Switch down the road. If you're not familiar with Take-Two, they are currently publishing games under their 2K banner. So games like BioShock, Battleborn, even the 2K sports games are being released by Take-Two. They have said that there is more support coming for the Nintendo Switch. They already announced that there is a game, Carnival Games, coming out for the Nintendo Switch. That's one game coming out, but now there are more games, more support in the future. I don't know. What would you like to see? I would like to see the BioShock Remastered Trilogy come to the Switch. That would be interesting. Man, I know I was a big fan of Battleborn. Even though that game is over, I would love to have seen that on the Switch. I thought that could have been awesome as well. But either way, good news for Nintendo down the road. Another person on board, third party on board. My only question is, what will it be? Will this just be more ports, or will it be actual future third-party support? We'll see. And as I mentioned prior, it seems like there are people jumping on the Super Smash Brothers bandwagon. Peripheral maker Hori has announced that there are three new GameCube controller designs coming to the Switch: a Pikachu design, a Legend of Zelda design, and a Mario design. Now, these do look pretty cool. These do look pretty dope. I'd probably get the Legend of Zelda design, but it just goes to show that with the anticipation of Super Smash Bros., everybody is excited and everybody is jumping up. We did not see hardly any news or any fathom about GameCube controllers coming to the Switch. We had the Pro Controller, that was it, some other third-party controllers, but we didn't hear anything about GameCube design controllers until recently, until the Super Smash Brothers announcement was made. And why is that? Because the GameCube controller is known to be played for Super Smash Brothers. A lot of people use the GameCube controller to play Super Smash Brothers. So it just seems like very convenient that everybody is hopping on the wagon for this. But either way, these do look dope. I'd probably cop the Legend of Zelda one. And as I mentioned, a new indie game is coming, The Incredible Mandy, developed by Chinese studio Dotoyu Games. Now, when you look at this game, it does look kind of interesting. It reminds me of Rhyme a little bit, just the way it looks. The character kind of looks similar to the guy in Rhyme. Now, I know when I mentioned Rhyme, there was that terrible port that came to the Switch, but don't be alarmed. I don't think that would be this, but the game does look interesting. I'm keeping my eye out for it. I will probably get this when it releases for the Switch. And last but not least, hey, Battle Royale is the hottest thing right now. Battle Royale is the biggest fad right now, and we can only add Realm Royale to the list of that. They have now announced a beta for console, so Xbox and PS4. You can sign up for that today. But my question for this is, we've already seen Paladins come to the Switch. Hi-Rez has shown somewhat significant support for the Switch. So will this be coming for the Switch later down the road? Do you think it's possible? I think it could be possible. They already did Paladins, which is not a very graphically intense game. Fortnite has done it. I think Hi-Rez might see that and take it to the Switch. Who knows? But it is a possibility, at least to me. I would like to see it. But for now, I'll be playing it on Xbox. So let me know what you think in the comments about this news. I'm a big fan of Hi-Rez Studios, so that one's big for me, as well as the Take-Two news. That found that one to be interesting as well. So like I said, let me know what you think in the comments. Also, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you get notifications when I release content in the future. This has been Nicktendo Direct with Nicktendo Direct News. I'll see you guys later.